Dr. Pym, we've heard AIM's about to unveil adaptoids the public's never seen. I plan to storm their main New York lab and ruin the party.
I wish...
I've got teams on the ground, but AIM's come out fighting. There are pitched battles on the streets.
Tell your people to stand firm. The Avengers are on their way.
A resistance unit is fighting for its life near your location. Updating your HUD.
Let's give him a hand before we hit that weapons cache.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
AIM's starting to get the upper hand, Cap.
Understood.
To market their adaptoid program as a benevolent one.
Whoever runs their PR department is an evil genius. If we expose the truth, it'll be dismissed as fake news by some folks. Is in real need of more weapons.
There is a chest with gear close by.
AIM has a storage facility in the area. Might be worth checking out.
out alone.
Ah!
Dr. Pym, did you get those coordinates Jarvis sent?
I've already got a team engaged with AIM forces on site.
We're on our way.
AIM seemed determined to protect a building that officially only stores administrative records.
They sure do. Let's take care of these security forces and then get in there.
Battle has been met near the weapons cache.
Battle in here.
Was the last of them.
Crazy to think AIM can store deadly weapons tech close to normal neighborhoods.
Resistance and the Avengers, especially when we work together.
Thank you.
Hold your people back until the area is secure. Once it's clear, they can come in and get kitted up.
Theo insists on helping you out, and there's literally no way I could stop him.
Understood. Guess we'll buddy up, Theo.
Works for me, Cap.
Let's get your people some better weapons, Doc.
Is it my birthday? Kind of feels like my birthday when you say things like that.
We shall prevail. We shall take them down.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Need to expose each generator, then destroy it so your people can get access.
Use the control panel inside to access the generators. Work quickly as they will not stay exposed for long. They certainly know how to build impressive hand of equipment.
You call the son of the...
Theo here, ready to fight!
All enemies down. That'll expose a shield generator.
I'll keep as many busy as I can.
vulnerable now.
We can finally fight AIM on a more even footing. My people will take what they need. Theo's already delivering hardware, so our street teams are armed ASAP.
Express delivery. I like it.
Glad to be of help.
These weapons are amazing, Cap. They're really gonna make a difference out there.
Glad to be of help. We'll need them if we want to win this war against AIM. Let's go get your people out of those cells.
Thanks. AIM having Inhumans on display like that is just wrong. I bet they plan to release them at some point and use their new adaptoid models to save the city.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are adaptoid delivery points. How many more of them have AIM?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons.
We are not alone. This will take a moment.
Once we free the resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's lab.
Thank you.
If we can even just slow down AIM's latest adaptoid line, I'll sleep more soundly tonight.
Resistance blowing the police vehicles now, Doc.
That was AIM all the way, Cap. Honest.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Be aware, AIM has a strong presence protecting the inhuman cells. Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question, Doc. Commander Hill, what's your status?
E-team ship with you now.
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Thank you.
here and these nice people are free. How about we pay Ames later to adapt to the project?
Lead the way, Cap.
I love it when we take the fight to Ames.
Careful, Cap. Ames pouring in more units, and the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander.
Time being.
hard for this shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it.
Those adaptoids won't be a pushover, but they'll help you take them out.
AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together to show AIM.
We got one.
Attack formation! And move!
Nicely done.
Open the portal!
Got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say?
Together, we just gave the world a glimpse of AIM's true colors. Exposing their real face will take time, persistence, and patience. But I know we can do it. I'm proud of all of you.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s always ready to help give AIM a bloody nose, Cap. You know that.
Freeing my people would have been enough. But getting those cutting-edge AIM weapons was the icing on the cake.